It's just about 2 hours since Bunnyface gave birth to this new baby buckling, and at this point she's lost her afterbirth and she is now eating it, consuming it. The baby has since nursed quite a bit of milk from the mama. Mama cleaned off the baby from the first moment of birth, and that process takes some time, and then the water sac got heavier and heavier, and then it just dropped here just now about 2 hours later, and she's consuming that.